Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rens, and welcome to Dice It Up. This is the show where two teams compete for the pristine honor of becoming the Queens of the Dice 2010. The teams will play various games, but it's not enough to just win these games. Here in the studio, they also have to dice it up in order to see how many points each game will be worth to them. Games will be played inside the studio as well as in the great outdoors, where my co-host Selwyn will be reporting on those events, but we'll get back to him later. Let's meet our contestants. In the right corner, we have Inge and Caro. Good evening.
Hello.
How are you guys feeling?
Nervous.
Pretty good.
Yeah?
We're all good.
Okay. Are you excited?
We are.
That's a good thing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Inge and Caro will be competing against a team of fierce opponents. Let's give it up for the blue team, Britt and Megan. Hello.
Hi.
How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Yeah, warm. Yeah, everybody's warm today. Okay, are you looking forward to the show?
Yes, very
yeah?
much.
Yeah? That's great. All right, let's get the show on the road with the drinking game. Ladies, please follow me. Please take your positions. Yes, it looks
great.
The girls have to drink 750 milliliters out of the canisters in front of them. The thing is, though, they both have to drink at the same time. They have 1 minute. On my mark, get set, and go! Like 15 seconds left. You quit. You stop. Ladies, you're still drinking. You have. They obviously done this before. That is 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop drinking. All right, ladies, you can take off your.
I felt like puking.
Yeah. Well, we all feel like puking sometimes. So this is actually really close. Let me take a close look and see who actually is the closest, because this is really difficult. I really have to. Yeah, let me just put those things together. You gotta be kidding me, right? No, what we'll do is what we always do when we apparently have a draw. We're gonna roll the dice, see who has the highest number, and that one gets to roll the dice once more in order to see who gets the points. So ladies, please follow me to the dicing area. What is that happening? All right, ladies, please stand over there. This is amazing. You are really great. Whichever team would like to go first, pick up the big ass dice that's over there, and then we can give this thing a go. Just throw it. Go right ahead. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. That's a good one. Let's go right ahead. That's amazing. Well. Ladies, you get to throw again to see how many points you're gonna get for this one. And that's 4 points for the blue team! Man, this was quite exciting, actually. Well, it's 4 points for the blue team, still 0 for the yellow team, but everything can change still because we have a lot more games to go. So, don't worry, guys. You did a great job. The next game is a field report. The girls already played this game, but afterwards we'll see who won and see who gets to throw the dice. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Egg Parkour. Selwyn, take it away.
Welcome back for another field game called the Egg Parkour. Our girls here will have to ride on these funny looking bikes out there and get through this track as soon as possible. As soon as they reach the end of the track, they have to collect as many eggs as possible and bring them back to the starting point. All they got is 4 minutes, so they have to repeat the process. The team that gets the most eggs in the end will win the game and get the dice to roll. So girls, if you're ready, get into position. On my mark, ready? Go! Her shoes, oh my god, and puts the eggs in the shoes. She's really original, really original. Right, Team Blue is taking the lead now, followed by Yellow. Right, Team Blue is the first one here. And they're on their way back to the egg spot. Second round. Yeah, right. I wonder if this girl still has any eggs in some places we don't know. Okay, all we got is 10 seconds from now. And it's over, girls. I'll go check out how many eggs the girls have collected. So back to the studio, back to Rens. See you later.
Great. That was awesome. Well, that sure looked like a hell of a good time to me. The thing is though, Britt, you, the eggs and the shoes, that didn't work out really well,
yeah,
I heard.
Yeah, there was an egg like broken in my shoe. That I kind of liked.
That is great. Well, let's see how many eggs that Selwyn has counted. Back to Selwyn.
Alright, I counted all the eggs. And I'm going to declare who the actual winner is of the egg parkour game. Team Yellow had 47 eggs, but Team Blue, they had 63 eggs. So the actual winner of today is Team Blue. Congratulations.
All right, then. All right, congratulations. Guys, too bad. You can follow me into the dicing area where we'll be doing some dicing for points. Once more, actually. You're doing great. You're not doing so well. Okay, go ahead, throw the dice. That's 5 points, ladies and gentlemen. That means that the blue team is already on 9 points. Yellow team still on 0. Still, anything can change, so not to worry. The next game is actually going to be one of my favorite. It's going to be the chair dance. It's a really classic game, but we diced it up, so it's going to be awesome. Ladies, please follow me. You ladies as well. Yeah, again with the goggles, ladies. Not only are you going to dance like crazy and try and find a seat when you sit down. Also, we're going to put a little something special for you on the seats of the chairs. Can I get some music, please? Ladies, start dancing. Just dancing. Turn the music up, please. No, 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 stand up. You're cheating. Stand up. There's one more chair left, there's one more chair left, ladies.
Inga, are you
singing?
Yeah.
No.
I am.
Yes, oh.
No. No. The yellow team has lost. Blue team has lost one member. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please, keep on your goggles. You can take off your goggles.
Yes.
Okay, stay. Go back over there.
I don't like the sound of this.
No, you won't. You won't like the feeling. You won't. You won't like the feeling of it either.
Oh, please!
You're gonna finish
on your This is gonna be awesome. So, again, please, can I have some music? Ah, there we go. Ladies, you're doing great. Ladies and gentlemen, the yellow team has won, but it's not a complete victory, as you can see. She is really, really dirty. The yellow team hasn't lost one member. They get to throw the dice, and their points will be doubled, which they really need right now, so that's a really good one. Please follow me. But wait for a second. We first go to a commercial break. Welcome back to Dice It Up, the show where two teams take on challenges in order to become Queens of the Dice 2010. Before the commercial break, you could have seen the ladies dance and dance again. And actually, the yellow team won and gets their points doubled. So we move on to the dicing area to see how they do. Ladies, you have a chance in one throw to get more points than the blue team, so make this one count. Go ahead.
Now you
that is 4 points. That is not too bad. Since they got their points doubled, the score is now 9 for the blue team and 8 for the yellow team. All right. The next game is again a field report. We're gonna go to Selwyn and see how the girls did.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, in another field game called The Road Trip. Our girls are being dropped off 7 kilometers away from the center of Breda. Their goal is to find their way back to the center of Breda at the church. To make life less easier, we took their wallets, we took their mobile phones.
I will never give away my phone.
So they have to depend on their own strength to get back.
I only shaved this part of my leg.
I have like a bottle of alcohol in here.
But they're not completely on their own, since we provided them with some furry friends of mine.
I'm gonna show my boobs, bam!
Drie minuten voordat ik stop. Dat ik nog.
Ah, wow. A donkey!
Oh wow, We can't sit on it, can we?
No, you can't sit on it.
Too afraid of taking the donkey.
I said, hey.
Well, we kind of know where we are, so.
I play my guitar.
And Megan, this bus is broken. And there's coming a new bus.
And I said, hey.
An ASL? You can stay here and pay our bus trip.
So we don't have anything, no phone, no money.
Megan, I'm going with him and ask somewhere. Goodbye, my lover.
So I hope you make it.
Well, we have a good time with the donkey, so.
Stop. Oh no, it's a woman inside. Help us with the donkey, please!
This thing, color, I just can't
handle. Het is ongeveer 5 kilometer vanaf hier, toch? En die ezel die.
Die wil niet mee.
Nee, die wil ik niet wil.
Ladies, that looked like quite a trip. Did you have a good time?
Yeah. We loved it. We enjoyed every second of it.
Yeah, it was a good donkey.
It was a really sweet donkey.
Yeah.
Well, as far as donkeys go, that was a good donkey. We'll go back to Selwyn, and he's going to declare the winner for us. So, back to Selwyn.
Congratulations to Caro and Inge. Team Yellow has won the road trip game today. And as you can see, it's quite obvious that Basha and Sacha are very happy to see each other again after a long day of hard work. See you later.
Well, the yellow team has won, so they get to roll once more. Ladies, if you could step back so you can let the ladies throw, go right ahead, see how many points this does for you. Oh, and that's 4 points. That is actually... You good? Wait. Man. Okay. And that leaves us at 12 points for the yellow team and 9 points for the blue team. This is getting rather interesting. Well, from here on out, we're going to go to the last game of the show. It's going to be some bowling. And not just any bowling, some human bowling. So ladies, please join me. Whenever
push
you're ready.
As hard as you can. No, put your hands on my bottom of my feet. No, yeah.
Okay, anytime you're ready. Yeah. I mean, I don't got all day. Let's go. Oh, that's 1 point. 1 point for the yellow team. All right. Please, assistant Zoe, she's actually helping out as well, which is cool. The blue team is up.
Hey.
Caro, you did a questionable job. Megan's turn and Britt is going to push.
Okay.
She actually has on some safety gear, which she will not need. ladies, whenever you're ready, go right ahead. Take a look at the jury real quick because she actually pushed out her arms. Are we cool with that?
Oh, yeah, you did. Yeah, you went through.
All right, she was like this. The jury says it's fine, so that's too bad. 4 points for the blue team. So, last round. Inge, Caro, make this count. Push like you've never pushed before. You better.
Push like you've never pushed before.
I hope you haven't given birth yet because else this is going to be an awkward situation. yeah, that was funny, huh? Anyway, push like you never before and go for it. You need some points, lady. Woo! 3 points for the yellow team, which brings them to 4 points as well. The game is tied at the moment, but the blue team still has one more throw. Yellow team really has to hope that Brit misses the target completely, and we'll see how it goes. The course is ready, so are the ladies, so whenever you're ready, go! Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, that's another 4 points for Megan. This is 8 points against 4. I can't say anything else but that the blue team has won this one. Ladies, for the last time tonight, please throw the dice.
One.
Oh, that's 4 points actually. Which leaves us at 13 points. Man, this is close. It's 13 points for the blue team against 12 points for the yellow team. Okay, this is awesome. This is a really close call. But still, there's next week's show, so not to worry. Ladies, come with me. Join me right here. One here. All right, ladies and gentlemen. That was it for tonight's show. You've been an awesome audience. You have been awesome contestants. And I have been an awesome host. Enjoy the rest of your evening and see you next week. This was Dice It Up. Have a good one. See ya.